Help!
This is a mass casualty incident simulation exercise.
The disaster scenario today is basically there's been a car bomb in one location as well as a backpack bomber, and that's basically in two different locations where they'll be happening simultaneously. So this scenario was chosen after a team of medical providers came together to think of just what would be an innovative way to expose these students to a disaster or a casualty, and actually something that might be a little bit more relevant to the times.
I can't move my leg!
We have about 40 volunteers, and they're going to be spread out throughout this field to simulate an actual mass casualty scenario. And essentially, the idea is we have more victims than resources.
The students you'll see here today are from the University of Florida Summer Health Professions Education Program. So students will basically learn how to be a health professional, but a lot of these kids have come from underrepresented backgrounds, and they've come from all over the nation. They've had experiences from vet med to PA, nursing, pharmacy, medical professions, dentistry, public health, and other health professions. They've just had an enormous amount of exposure.
Put it in where?
You kind of just
hook it into there,
and then you can take this here, and do that, and mark your time.
The unique part of this program is that we expose all the students to a number of professions so that they can, you know, say, hey, I'm interested in dentistry, but I'd like to learn more about public health, or just being able to dip into all these health professions, just because we do have an exceptional amount of people who are willing to help them and who are willing to give them more information, so they've been able to network.
So we do have some other agencies participating today. We have Lake County EMS, Levy County, I believe we have Gainesville Fire Rescue, Alachua County, not to mention our University Police Department has been helping us with the coordination amongst the resources that we have here within the University Health Science Center.